19 July 2018.
How old is it? This year, huh? How old is it?
1st October 12. Yes.
Yeah. Okay, what's the complaint? The complaint.
Say it. What's the number?
Okay, turnover. Oh, this is a breast tumor. Breast one. This dog has been sterilized?
No.
Not sterilized, yeah. That's why I always advise people to sterilize a dog when they are young. So that they normally they don't get breast tumor. You're lucky this is still small. So it's easily to remove and then sterilize at the same time. So this is due to the female hormones. You see the milk? Still having forced pregnancy. So, you see, it's still cycling. Normally they should not have milk because they're not pregnant. But this is called forced pregnancy. A lot of milk come out. So, the dog is very old, right? The teeth is okay?
Yeah.
The gum is okay there? Not dehydrated. Not anemic. Eating well, right?
Yeah, only vegetable only.
Drinks, eh? Drinks a lot?
Water, whenever you need water, you'll drink.
Down, someone. Let me check all the breasts. But normally there are five pairs are 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, wait, 1, 2, 3, 4. Normally five. So this is considered number 5. So I check number 5, okay. Don't have lung. Here it is, there might be one coming up now. And this one definitely come out already. It's going to easily remove. So this should be number. This one missing. Okay, so on the left side, this is the one. Okay, it is 3 and 4. And there's one missing. Okay, so this one here on the right side, there's some like this, but right side there is one here. Okay, so there are two lungs, three. There's another one here. There's this small one, very small one. So there are three lungs, another one, four lungs on there, a very small one. So my advice is remove the hormone first, because they are feeding the tumors. So sterilize her. And then, because the skin is too close, so we sterilize her, remove the hormones. Then about 1 week later, remove the lungs. That is my best advice. The other one, of course, if we don't sterilize her, then we just remove the lungs. There are four. 1, 2, 3, 4. This one, nothing yet. So this one may be cancerous or may not be. How long is this one?
This one is this. 2 days ago. 2 days ago,
he saw it. Oh, discovered it. Before that, it was there, right? You didn't know, right?
No, before that, we never
like
seen.
Like those small ones that I showed you just now?
No, small, never seen it.
Never seen. Not really noticed.
You already noticed. And check the heart, with your hands. It's okay, this side. Right side. Heart is alright for surgery. For anesthetic, heart and lungs. Okay. Any coughing?
No, so far I never see him coughing.
No coughing? She's 13 years old or 12?
12.
12. And she's still having a period 2 months ago, right? Because I can see the milk. The milk is there.
No, never.
Have.
Don't have. No bleeding
there. Okay, you turn upside down. Normally the fiber part is swollen. You see, that's swollen. So she might some discharge also. Normally it shouldn't be so swollen.
No.
Okay. So there will be some bleeding, otherwise she won't be leaking here. See that? She leak a bit of black. See, all black here. So there was some discharge, that's why she came only leaking. Otherwise this part should be pink color. This part is leaking there. Okay, so dog is fit for anesthetic, so I leave it to you. You want just to remove the lumps, we just remove the lumps. Then, sterilization later. That's one way. The other way is to sterilize first and then remove the lump about 10 days later. So, up to you. So, sterilization about 200
Stop, sir. Stop.
Yes.